Hello guys, and welcome to the third episode of Everyone Can Cook. Now, in this episode, we're gonna make a Greek recipe of eggs called strabotsada. So, what you're gonna need is eggs, pita, a bowl, a fork, a spoon, a tiny one, salt, and pepper. Now, you take a pita, and because it was on the freezer, you put water, you put oil, and you open the heat on 9. And you wait for the oil to get heated. Don't take the egg! Put some more oil in it. So, the pan has heat enough. Put the pita in it. And you wait. Then around again. Now, meanwhile, you take the eggs and you put it inside the bowl. You put the second one. Alright. And you turn it around. Oh, it's almost finished. Alright. Now you go around and around. Now you do my favorite thing. You go round and round. You take the tiny one. You put. Alright. Take pepper. Go round and round more. Now, take another fork. You check if the pita is ready from the outside. Oh, it's ready. Today's is the white one. Now, you put the eggs. And you do this. You go round and round. Non-stop. Now, the color you want them to take is slightly orange. Now, take a knife. No, it's too small. This will do it. Now, don't take them. But alpha. Alright, you close the heat. And now you put the eggs. Now, time for my special part. Ah, yes, the sound. Now, put the egg everywhere on the pita. And you put some more salt above, like that, and some more pepper. dinner is served. Now, let's see what we have made. Andrew, come. See. Like this, with the hands. We've done a very good job! So, this was my third video. Hope you like it. And now it's time to punish the cameraman! Oh, he's already dead. Well... No, who this? We did a very good job today! We killed the cameraman! Now, the second one.